Whoa. All right. Let's go fast, boy.
Okay, man,
I'm gonna overtake you, bitch.
Who
the fuck is spamming me again? That's what I always thought. No, 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 no. Michael, what the fuck? Michael, what the fuck? No, Michael! And we are here, guys. Back to GTA 5. Let's see what we got. Wait, hold on. Didn't we have the Michael mission right at the house? What? I swear we had a Michael mission at the house. What the fuck? Hold on. I mean, fine. Let's do Franklin then. Let's go. Alright.
Wow.
The fuck are you sniffing, boy? Alright. Now the Michael appears? Oh, we are supposed to go to the Michael. Alright, but first I'm gonna do this though. First I'm gonna do the question mark. Osama bin Laden, baka, не надо. Alright, let's just go.
Hey, look,
fuck, do you want?
Look! You were like a son to me! Employee of the month! Does that mean nothing to you?
Man, the dude had a gun in my head.
No loyalty! No integrity! You should have taken the bullet! My business, my totally legitimate business! You are fucked, my boy! Fucked!
Come on, Simeon. Can't do shit, bruh. Alright, then we arrive. Alright. What's the paparazzi in the bushes? Is it paparazzi in the bushes? Yes, it is.
What the fuck? Give me that motherfucker.
Hey, 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 whoa, back off there, cowboy. I know my constitutional rights. Anyway, I know you're coming here to suck cock, so it's alright.
What the fuck you talking about?
Whoa, hey.
What?
I saw Quarterback Blues, man. And, you know, some of those older records of yours, even they sound a little bit closeted, I'm just saying.
What? A black man walking in Vinewood, you think he Clay PG sellout? You bitch-ass punk motherfucker.
Oh, shit, man. Oh, hey, I'm sorry, dude. I didn't have my contacts in, you know? I mean, I love black people. Yeah, you know, like I love gangsters. I love, like, gangster rap. Yo, sup?
Man, who gives a fuck if he's gay or not, man? The man is not married. It's his business. Leave motherfuckers alone.
Well, look, I'm just saying that it's the hypocrisy that I can't stand. You know, I mean, of celebrities. I mean, PG, right? He says he's a killer and a murderer and all that great stuff. And then, what, he loves his mother and likes show tunes. I mean, really, what kind of message does that send in our kids? You know what I'm saying? The guy's a fraud.
But why do you care, man?
Well, yeah, because, you know why? Because they all think they're gods, right? Well, fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! They're not magic! No, they're no better than me. They're no better than me. Shit! Oh, shit! Oh, my God, it's Miranda! Miranda, I love you, Miranda! Come on! Come on, it's fucking Miranda fucking Cowan!
Man,
she's a fucking megastar!
No, leave me out your shit, man.
Oh, no, we can make boku bucks here, man! We get one picture of her hairy legs or her aging muff, and we are in the money, man! In the money, bro! Come on! Come on, man! Come
what
on!
What the fuck is wrong with me?
Why would I do that?
Let's go! You drive, I'll get the shot!
Why would I do that?
Go!
Alright, let's go then, I guess. So what kind of tunes we have on?
Come on, closer!
I get the idea, homie.
Hey, here!
Come on, take the fucking photos, man, faster.
Your marriage busting up, Miranda! You bitch! You don't believe it? She's slamming a speedball in there, man! This is journalistic gold!
Take the pictures, you asshole!
I'll make my bed. Fans have a right to know! Everything.
I mean, just think about it. This would be real life.
Man, they don't call her the silicone slatter.
The thing is,
she looks like a
I don't know how it is in real life.
Them.
Maybe this is actually, like,
man,
this
no
shit actually
this
happens in
here.
Real life.
Come on! You ruined Mark Vossenberg's wife's life. Not that close.
We
done yet?
No, she still looks too good. I want the prisoner of war shot. That's where the big zeros are.
It's in the public interest, you homewrecker.
Oh, yes. We got side food.
All right.
We're historians. Crusaders of truth, my friend.
Man, is it just me or this bike sucks? What kind of
fuck
bike
you,
is
Beverly,
this?
This one's mine.
Oh, no, no. It's that bottom Peter Madison. Shit, he's getting the money shots. Where's your dignity, man? Forget Miranda. We can't let him steal my exclusive. Get alongside him. I'll knock the weasel off.
Can't they just shoot
Stay
him off?
Stay on that bastard. Jesus, you didn't have to kill the guy.
I didn't kill him.
Oh, man, they're on to me. Lose him.
I didn't kill him. What the fuck? He just dropped on the floor, man. Big difference. Big difference, man.
So I should probably tell you this is not 100% legal.
What?
Hit the gas, man. They're still on us.
Come on.
Go.
I mean, it sucks balls that it takes so long to lose the cops, man, in this game. It's so fucking annoying. Look at this shit.
Come on, lose them already. There's a small parking lot by the Cafe Redemption Courtyard in Morningwood. Drop me there, and you can keep the bike, because I look after my people.
Look after your people? Man, I know when a ride is hot. If this is your bike, then I'm the fucking Pope, dawg.
Okay. Don't ruin the vibe. I think I got a decent shot of Miranda back there.
So we splitting what you get for the photo, 50-50, right?
Yeah, well, I kind of thought the bike would cover your share. I mean, I did do all the work.
Man, I probably shouldn't talk, dog, but this is one fucked up line of work your ass in.
It's about staying true to yourself.
Shit's a
bike. Love shots.
Miranda Cowan's 39 years old. We just made her day, man. They wanted the tramps. They courted it. It's a beautiful, abusive relationship.
So whose day you making next?
Samantha Muldoon, the singer. Got a tip-off she's buying a North Korean baby on the black market. The holy grail of adoption contraband. This could define my career.
All right, and we're done with you.
All right, homie, it's been an education, dawg. Look, keep on making the world a better place, you hear me?
Yeah, the public needs to know. The fans deserve answers.
Shit, not if the question is how low is Miranda Collins' muff hanging or is she getting banged out by some second-rate director?
They need to know everything, from crow's feet to camel toes. Hey, come by the manor next week.
We'll continue the search for the truth. Look, don't wait around for me, homie.
Oh,
I don't know if we want to continue.
Homie.
Alright. New contact. Dude, I don't want a contact of... Like, I don't need his fucking contact, bruh. Or should we have a Michael... Question mark. Let's fucking do it real quick. Alright, Michael, we got shit to do. Oh, there you go, now we have a Michael thing open thingy stuff. You know what's happening? So, okay, you know what, let's just go do the question mark and then we're gonna come back straight to the Michael mission.
Not now.
Okay.
Message for me, get off your fat ass.
See, this exercise stuff's about as relaxing for you as it is for my wife.
No, I don't want to sleep with you, and no, I don't care that I'm 39 and single and doesn't worry me a bit.
Easy.
I'm not stressed out at all. Now go fuck yourself.
Are you okay?
Yes, I'm okay. Just fuck you. All of you. I'm on a run.
Well, you seem a little upset.
I could still run you into the fucking ground.
Okay. Hey. I played high school football, all right, sweetheart? All-state, QB.
Whatever. Just don't have a coronary. Let's go!
Whoa!
All right. Let's go fast, boy!
Okay, ma'am,
I'm gonna overtake you, bitch!
I don't
the fuck is spamming me again?
It's running.
Fuck you, shortcut.
How much gear do you need?
Come on, Michael. Let's go. Come on, Michael, we need to do some turbo shit. Come on, Michael.
You have such a joy for life.
Let's go, man. How long can I, like, full speed run until Michael starts losing health? That is my question. Because I'm pretty sure he doesn't have a good stamina. There you go. That's what I always thought. No. Michael, what the fuck? No, Michael! No! Fuck. Can I just knock her out? Is that an option? Is knocking her out an option? Move, bitch. That's it. I have to go full speed until the finish line. Otherwise I lose.
You give me hope.
I'm gonna fucking die. I'm gonna get a heart attack, I think. Come on now. Dude, we're almost there. Michael, don't fucking lose your shit. No. Okay, I gotta go. If I fucking fall, I fall. Oh shit, that was close.
Not too shabby, huh?
You can have that one on me. I never got out of second gear. I already did it 10K today.
Stop screaming in my ear, bitch.
Whatever gets you through it. Oh, my chest. Fuck me.
Screw you! You're lucky I'm tapering for a try!
Alright. Let's go back home and do the Michael mission then. Alright, and we finally arrived, so... let's see what's up with Michael. I need to park that bitch inside. Alright. Should be a big mission. Because we can be Franklin and Michael to enter this mission. Yo, bro. Who the fuck let you in? That is my question.
What do you want?
Man, I come by for that drink you offered, that's all.
I wasn't really serious about that.
What?
You're here, whatever. Sit. You ain't gonna rob me again.
Man, I never robbed you. That was just a repossession.
Okay. You call it whatever you want to call it. I really don't care.
What are nice shadows. They look at the glasses.
What can I do for you?
Shit, I just came by to see if there's something I can help you with. I see you doing well for yourself.
Look, I'm retired.
Ain't you a bit young for the pipe, slippers, and staring at a fucking sunset?
You know, I've been in this game for a lot of years.
Shit, sir.
And I got out alive. That makes me the right age. You look like a good kid. But if you want my advice...
That is some nice background noise.
You work hard, screw over everybody that you love. Hurt, rob, kill indiscriminately, and maybe, just maybe if you're lucky, you become a three-bit gangster. It's bullshit. Go to college. Then you can rip people off and get paid for it. It's called capitalism.
So what I saw the other day was like when a corpse briefly reanimates itself and terrorizes everyone, right?
What you saw the other day was a guy dealing with pests.
I guess I never saw myself as just a fucking pest.
Well, and today's lesson's all about humility. Tomorrow we'll try a training montage.
A training what?
Nothing. was just lost in an 80s movie fantasy.
Yeah, I can see you spend a lot of time there. Yeah,
as much as I can.
So that's why you're here in Vinewood then, right?
Maybe I'm here because I'm just an idiot who thinks that imported palm trees are a good substitute for not really knowing what the fuck you're doing on this earth.
Jesus, man. You a good time, you know that?
I tell you
Should I have a subtitles on?
Least I can do is buy you that beer. There's a little bar I like. It's not too far from here. Let's go.
Alright, man. I'm following you.
We're taking my wife's car.
Alright.
Hey, Jim. I'm going for a drink.
Dad! Shit! I'm in our boat going down the Western Highway! It's been stolen!
What? The yacht's been stolen?
I was trying to sell it. I know you didn't want it sold, but I need money, and they don't want to buy it. They just want to take it. I'm hiding in the head.
You're insane. All right, I'm coming for my boat. All right, then. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
Hey, I'll help you out.
All right, let's go. What the fuck?
Lesson number one. Don't ever have kids.
Hey, man, look,
fuck up. Kids, I don't think let's no turn off the music.
Would arise over who had boat privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers would be lucky to sit in a bathtub.
Shit, things that desperate, huh?
But, you know, shit, I was making a point.
Pathologizing self-deprecation. I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. They're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat? Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Man, you can always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank you.
All right, homie.
I ain't your homie. I'm someone you want to impress.
Really? Man, I thought you was retired. Why the fuck do I want to impress some slipper-wearing motherfucker? Hey, wrong place, homie.
The fuck are you jumping inside the car for? What the fuck? All right.
Oh, there. There it is. That's my boat.
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man.
Yeah, well, we'll catch him.
We got a plan?
Sure. Once I get us up close, you're the boarding party.
More like the falling in traffic party.
You'll be fine. Anything happens, I got a piece of the glove box. I'll cover you.
Oh, yeah, man, fine. Just fucking fine.
So jump on it, bruh.
Right?
Well, you said you want to learn the old way of doing things. This is the old way.
Oh, come on. Oh, come on! What the fuck? I was right fucking on him, man.
There it is! That's my boat!
Alright, let's just fucking do it.
You're both in a fucking hurry, man.
Yeah, well, we'll catch him.
We got a plan?
Sure. Once I get us up close, you're the boarding party.
More like the falling in traffic party.
You'll be fine. If anything happens, I got a piece of the glove box. I'll cover you.
Oh, yeah, man, fine. Just fucking fine. So you thought of everything, right?
Well, you said you wanted to learn the old way of doing things. This is the old way.
And you... Fuck!
All right, there you go. We got him.
I can't wait to stop it, you fuckers! Fuck, kid.
Easy with those bricks, man.
Get the jump on it, Frank.
There's a nice camera, I can't see shit.
Hey, ain't you covering me?
Okay, I gotta fucking shoot him. I actually missed him, though.
Okay, now go find Jimmy.
Dad? Wait. You're the guy from the dealership!
Yep, and it's a long story, bro!
Jimmy! Dad! Kid, watch out for the boom! Fuck! Hold on!
Dad! Help! Help! Help!
Dude, how is this truck so fast?
Fuck!
Yo! Up in!
The
nice.
What the fuck is wrong with you, kid?
Dad!
Don't dad me, you little shit!
You better hope she's still seaworthy.
We gotta get him as well. Hop in.
Shit.
No, shit. You don't want it? Okay.
Come on, kid. Come on, kid. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Ah, crap. Yay!
Is this car so damn slow or is the goddamn truck on steroids?
Hey, it's just a thing. At least you still got a son.
Hey, it's a chop shop back there, dog. You drive us there, we can get the ride fixed.
All right, let's go.
It's just a thing.
My boat.
Please stop doing that. Listen, I fucked up, okay? I'm not going to lie. That was a really bad judgment call. But shit, Dad, I nearly died. And all you give a shit about is this fucking boat.
No, it's not that. It's...
all we do is scream at each other. No wonder I can't get a job. It's all your fucking fault. Or it's not, but it's partly your fault. I mean, I just want to impress you.
By selling my boat to some gangbangers?
I know it sounds dumb when you put it like that, but all you do is daydream or get angry.
Look, I love you, Jimmy, but you're an asshole. And right now, with my boat disappearing over the horizon, that's all I can see. Franklin, would you do me a favor and give this kid a ride home after they fix this thing? I want to headbutt the road in peace.
Oh, great! Leave me with the home invader!
I'll get it done, dog. No problem.
Dad!
Enough, all right? Enough!
Hey, this the place up here. I know this dude, man. His name Howard. He gonna look after
me. All right, take what's in my pocket. A couple $1,000. That'll cover it, right? So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
Couple thousand.
Ooh,
I mean, yeah, the engine is fixed.
Get out
so
and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man, and drop it back off at your house along with this dude. It's all good, though, man. You go and get your head right, all right?
All right. Listen, thanks for today. I appreciate it. You stop back out to the house, we'll talk.
You see?
Sure, man. Hey, sorry we didn't get your boat, man.
Yeah.
Come on, man. Let's trick this whip, homie.
Goddamn. Alright. Let's fix this bitch.
Come on, man, let's get in there.
Still need to get you out for one of the races, Franklin. See if you drive as fast as you talk.
Recondition.
Alright, bud.
Sweet.
I'm not gonna do extra shit, cause no need. That ain't my car, so I ain't doing extra shit, you know what I mean?
I'm gonna take you home now.
Alright, let's go.
It's Franklin, right?
Yeah, Franklin. All the credit for our guy. The home invader. You know what? Call me what you like, man.
Yeah, I mean, sure.
Jimmy, ain't he? Or James?
Jimmy. Or just like, Jizzle?
Nah, Jizzle. Man, I'll just stick with Jimmy, homie.
So, what's
Jizzle.
The deal, man?
Huh?
You and my old man? I see you at the dealership, and someone steals my whip, and Papa's all like, he's been down there to talk to you guys.
Your pops did more than talk.
What'd he do?
Look, man, if he ain't tell you, I ain't gonna tell you. But I lost my fucking job, and I thought maybe he could help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired. Like, fully. Like, his only marketable skills are watching TV and daytime drinking.
Man, look, I don't know, homie. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved your ass.
You saved my ass.
Nah, man. Well, maybe we good together, you know? Like, maybe we can get shit done we couldn't
get. What's wrong with you?
Okay, the car
cool
might need
me.
Another repair.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Look, I'm sorry my dad lost to your job. It's hard out there. Tough. I mean, I'm employmentally challenged at the moment.
Oh, you got fired, dude. Damn, that's rough.
Not fired as such. I didn't get a job.
I've been there, homie. You've been putting them resumes out there, but no one's hiring, huh?
No, I didn't get a job. I've never had a job. It feels like hard work. Life, the days just kind of disappear. Hey, you play Righteous Slaughter?
Nah, Not since the first couple.
Okay.
Alright. Alrighty then.
Yo,
find that
so
hittable.
Like, since we're both unemployed, like, we could run together, you know?
Yeah, I think about it, homie.
Or we could just, like, chop it, you know? Play darts or get our drink on. Strip clubs. Come on, dude, I get real crazy.
Yeah, I got your number, shit, I need it, man. But, hey, you know what? Man, go easy on your pops, dog, all right?
All right, church.
Exactly, man.
My brother from another mother. I mean, I hope so, because my mom was kind of a skank back in the day. See ya.
Yeah, whatever, homie. Peace.
All right. Auto save, yep. Michael Jimmy. Great. You have a question mark with the P. Let's try it out. What is the question mark with the P? Let's fucking go. Is it the paparazzi? Is that what the P stands for? Yeah, we'll see. It's probably the paparazzi. I mean, it makes sense. It's P, right? The first mission. Okay, I'm turning the shit off. So the first mission, what is that? Ew, Marty, whatever. So the first mission we did, I mean, it was a question mark because we didn't know what the fuck's going on, and now we know it's the paparazzi. So I guess it's the.
It's the P word. Yep. Oh hey, homie, come here. You know what? If you thought it was incredible getting us out of the aging trout the other day, you just wait till we get a picture of Poppy Mitchell getting in a dirt box, man.
Beverly, good to see you.
No, seriously, dude, it is a backdoor bonanza where that bitch is concerned.
America's newest sweetheart? Man, she likes cotton candy and puppy.
Yeah, and getting in the bunghole. No, seriously, dude, one shot of that dirty little slut monkey, and we're in the money, homie. We're in the money.
Man, who says America is going to hell?
Well, not me. I. Come on, let's move. Now remember, dude, this is a covert op.
Why am I doing this though?
Ninja style. Follow my lead. Confident but forgettable. From here on out, we're ghosts.
Yeah, me and you, we ain't gonna stand out at all.
Shh. You'll blow our cover.
This should be fucking interesting.
Okay, can we just hurry up a bit? Yeah. I was walking for no reason. Is it this way?
I can hear someone! Stay close and play it cool!
What do you want me to do? I'm at work. Just change his diaper. It's not that hard. I don't care if it smells like number two. He's your grandpa. That's what family do. Listen, I gotta go. Love you. And do your homework, okay?
Hey, Maria. How are you going?
You know, another day, another
How the fuck did they not
did
see us?
Come on, they should be just past this pool.
Yeah. So nobody can. Okay.
They're right around this corner. Are you ready to see America's sweetheart getting in the sweet meat barrel?
Okay.
Here, you take the camera. She knows me, dude. I'll keep looking.
Oh shit! They're getting on. I see. Doesn't seem impressed.
Apparently not that into this.
I'm only a virgin for TV.
Really?
I mean, I always wash afterwards and jump up and down, so it doesn't count.
What?
I'm not releasing a sex tape for at least 3 years. Unless my agent tells me to.
What? I thought this. I love you, Poppy. I really want us to go places. I thought we could be the cutest teen couple.
Fuck
but
me!
Justin, you're 21 and I'm 24. We only say we're teens for marketing purposes.
That's not true.
Okay. Just get on with it, will you? Hungry.
Oops.
There's someone watching.
Oh, shit.
All right, let's
Security.
Get the fuck out of here.
Abort. This
get
way.
The fuck out of here, boy.
Come on.
Hold on,
go,
hold on.
Go, go.
No. Couldn't rhythm. Dar ne? Nu tai da valandą. Nu gerai, tai netrukdyk tada. Aš noriu pabaigti, ką man reikia tada įsivalgyti. Pamiršate. Nemanau, kad norėsite. Čia. Let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go.
They're still coming after us. Don't just sit there. Dumb that psycho slut.
Damn. Why am I filming her?
Sweetheart is one angry ass bitch.
Yeah, I know.
Why am I doing that?
It's perfect. I'll try to lose them.
I was working on my quad, you idiot.
Yeah, sure. Straight
rope coming up. This is your chance to get a good shot of her.
Man, you're not the one hanging out this fucking trunk.
You people are stuck.
Man, it's gonna get worse before it gets better.
Cheese, bitch.
Whoa, whoa. What the hell, man? That motherfucker's right on top of us, dog.
I'm taking a sharp right. Keep that camera on her.
Okay.
I'm gonna go left and cut across the intersection. Hold on!
Yeah, fuck you too, man.
You have no idea what I'm capable of!
How is she standing up and hitting the accelerator at the same time? Oh, I'm in the trunk. What the fuck?
Pointing it at her?
This crazy ass bitch!
Ah, shit! We got traffic ahead! Going left. Keep it steady.
Okay.
I will fucking destroy you and everyone who knows you.
Yes, yes, yes.
Jesus, she's still on us. Screw this. I'm going through the construction site.
Oh, shit. What the fuck? What happened to the taxi?
Man, shit. I hope this didn't just turn into a snuff movie.
Whatever, she's fine. I'll wipe the audio. Oh, I can just see the headlines now. Poppy Mitchell crashes car on drug-fueled sex rampage.
Another illuminating experience, homie.
Hey, well, someone's got to do it.
I really don't think so.
Hey, look, right. If you don't want to become rich beyond your wildest dreams while performing a vital public service, you won't meet me again. But then again, you're not an idiot.
No, I am a fucking idiot.
Doing this shit? Yeah, it ain't that smart. This is the last of this. Yeah, I gotta go. I gotta go. The episode's gonna be short as fuck, but yeah. Next one is gonna be longer, for sure. Thank you guys for watching, and see you in the next one. Bye-bye.